We need to pray. Eternal God, God of our mothers, fathers, our God, we come before you today.
Troubling news coming in from Pretty Lake. There have been 36 confirmed deaths since Monday.
Extensive protests have erupted outside the area.
None of this makes any sense.
There has been a frustrating lack of new information.
What's going on here?
It's been confirmed that the disease is accelerating.
Everyone's dead.
You okay?
Will you lie with me, please?
Citizens of Pretty Lake, if you are watching this, then you are among the lucky ones. It has been confirmed that no one over 22 is left alive.
What are we gonna do?
I'm sick of being lied to.
Come with me, please.
I don't want to slow you down.
I'm not gonna stand here and watch this town fall apart.
Let's go have ourselves some fun.
Put your hands in the air.
Watch out!
There's no way out.